Rouleaux are stacks of red blood cells. Presence of rouleaux in a blood sample can point to several adverse health conditions, allergens, or other stressors in the blood. This microscope video shows red blood cells clumping or stacking in the rouleaux formation, which greatly reduces oxygen transport throughout the body because capillaries can only accept free-flowing singular red blood cells. After a 20-minute session in the Blu Room, the volunteer had a second blood sample taken. There is far less rouleaux, so there is much better oxygen transport. 3 days later, another blood sample was taken before the Blu Room session. There is still very little rouleaux. After a second Blu Room session, a final blood sample was taken. Viewed at a lower resolution to show more red blood cells, one can see that there is no rouleaux stacking visible in the sample. Conclusions from this one study. The Blu Room appears to increase red blood cell vitality and decrease oxidative stress. It is easy to see the quality of the blood flow improve after a Blu Room session. While blood analysis can be challenging to quantify, it appears the Blu Room supports the body in part by improving blood flow and oxygen transport. The Blu Room has other benefits, such as emotional and spiritual support, that may not be visible in the blood, but provide other benefits to the individual. Benefits include pain relief, relief from stress and anxiety, increased creativity, improved health, and greater self-awareness.
It might look like I'm doing nothing, but on a cellular level, I am quite busy.
For more information, visit blueroom.com.